the wounded trooper used his radio to call for help.
355 D2, I've been shot!
And the first person to arrive was an independent news photographer who had his camera rolling as he walked up to the shooting scene.
You okay, trooper?
Yeah.
You need something? I got a tourniquet in my car.
Yeah, I do.
He was shaken up, you know, obviously. He was shot in the right hand. He was bleeding a lot.
Within seconds, another trooper showed up and took the wounded trooper to Cape Cod Hospital, just a few blocks away. Meanwhile, police from across the Cape started hunting for a vehicle in which the shooter had driven off.
I've located that vehicle at 135 West Main Street.
By dawn, SWAT officers converged on this condo complex in Hyannis, less than 2 miles from the shooting scene.
When I got up this morning, I saw that there were cops all over.
It was like, what is happening? I mean, we never see this kind of confusing this early in the morning.
Police stopped this Jeep that entered the complex, questioned the driver, and later towed it away under escort. Sources tell Five Investigates the wounded trooper is named John Lennon, who graduated just last May from the State Police Academy.
But it's making me not even want to take my children out. I mean, think about it, you're a cop and you're getting shot. I'm just a pedestrian.
The bullet went through the trooper's hand and then into his shoulder. We're told if he hadn't been wearing a bulletproof vest, he might not have survived. In Hyannis, David Beanick, WCVB News Center 5.